Obviously, for any young rugby player to play for the Springboks is a huge honour. And for me, it's just such an amazing privilege and honour to represent this country and to represent the Springboks.
Argentinians are tough. The first time I played there was in 2014 at Loftus, and I'll never ever forget the conditions as well in that game. It was pouring down with rain in the first half, and it was quite tough to play in, but luckily we pulled it through that day, and yeah, it was special.
They just bring a whole different kind of vibe to a test match, especially when they start singing their national anthem and the way they get so emotional about it.
When you look at their faces afterwards, they're all crying and their eyes are bloodshot, really, and then you actually realize that you're in for a long day at the office because they give everything and they come out firing.
Whenever you play test rugby, it's something I've learned just in these three games already. You never kind of have an easy game. Every single opponent is different.
I think this year's going to be even more special because the first time they actually beat the Springboks was in Durban in 2015. So before the World Cup, and we played them again in Durban this year. So I think that's going to be a crucial one to start the tournament off.
Energade, it's why you play. Stand a chance to experience the Springboks live in the UK. Visit the Energade website for more details.